Welcome to mybasketballteacher.com. I'm Coach Kozling, and we're in the classroom today to give you your 60-second lesson. Each 60-second lesson will give you micro-coaching points to make small changes in your game for big improvements. All right, let's start class. When shooting the basketball, for an accurate and consistent follow-through, make sure to try and touch your middle finger to your wrist. All right, I hope you found that 60-second lesson helpful and can use it to improve your game. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button down there and visit mybasketballteacher.com to become a student of the game.